For the Arts and Crafts Jubilee at Jackson's Mill, West Virginia, September 1993. This is a demonstration of them making apple butter in a big kettle and stirring it.
Barrels were made this way until right around the turn after 1800 when they started using lathes and steam power, and they could bore a hole to a a long bar of iron or steel. The reason they did this is they had to have a pilot hole for a reefer install.
You make him happy yesterday?
Huh?
You made that boy happy yesterday?
Yeah. Did he show it to you?
No. Never seen it.
Yeah, made his little ring for it.
Let's try that other rod.
Oh, go ahead and use that. Go ahead and use that. Big one.
Here we are at Jackson's Mill, showing a view of the parking lot. I'm standing across the road from the airport where the footbridge is, taking a view of all the cars parked here. September the 4th, 1993.
Oh my word, I have.